Hello, it's here. You have to factory reset through menu on LG K40. Go to settings, in settings choose general, now select restart and to reset, then choose factory data reset, finally click reset phone and delete all. Your device will now restart. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.